Corporal John Noble, United States Marine Corps, 85 to 91 Desert Storm.
We can best pay tribute this day by recognizing what they have achieved and joining them in their resolve to keep America strong and free.